In today's fast-changing world, we need to embrace a state-of-art knowledge standard to sharpen our intellect.
To face the challenges outside in a highly competitive market, our knowledge must be blended with contemporary skills.
More engaged the students are, more motivated they become in the learner-centered education.
At Haldia Institute of Technology, every student and teacher has technology in their hands. Its classrooms are equipped to acquaint every newcomer with the world of technology, because everyone believes that the technology is the pen and paper of our time, and it is the lens through which we experience much of our world.
The principal goal of students is to become something new, not just repeating what the other generations have done.
Learners must be able to determine what's credible, what's relevant, and when it's useful. Then they could use the massive amount of information efficiently.
We must have the courage to invent, to travel the unexplored path and to discover the impossible, and we have the courage to conquer the problem and succeed.
At Haldia Institute of Technology, we inculcate students with a strong fundamental knowledge to meet the needs of rapidly changing technological environment.
HIT has been consistently setting records of campus placements amongst private institutions in India. It makes significant efforts to ensure enhanced employability through rigorous professional trainings at reputed industries and corporate houses.
As of now, we have 15 academic departments with the 12 undergraduate courses and 7 postgraduate courses, with a faculty strength of 238. We are committed to the rise of the level of satisfaction by imparting quality and value-based education